what happens on the bus stays on the bus.
I drive people to the races and drive them home.
This chap and his wife we bring home, that one there.
I hate to see people having accidents caused by drinking and driving. I get the satisfaction of knowing that people that I've looked after get home safely. I believe there's a granddad in every community. Make sure you've got a plan to get yourself home safely.